It's not me. It's a voice. I heard this voice. I heard it when I was flying. That voice is like my voice. Except it was saying strange words.
You know, I don't even
sorry,
think
man. Oh, this bitchy gringo is stealing my life.
Battle unit from one side.
I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh! True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Dash with your teeth right now!
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It is much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Fuck me, man. I really need this.
You're probably right.
Oh, yeah.
And you?
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, see you there.
All right. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Nico. And Nico is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Later. I am number one. Whoa.
To Cassidy Street in Shotland.
Does Elizabetha get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabetha don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, player. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Slongberg Sachs bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this new.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? death angels or some shit? Anyway, be careful with this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, is all.
It's so fucking hard bumming cigarettes these days.
Makes me want to split some buns.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movie money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out the front with that biker dude. We gotta get out the boat. Clear out the floor and walk first, money.
Not enough!
Everybody get down and stay down. I say it's okay to move. People, we need to evacuate the area now. Fall back.
You one more. One of us gotta go.
You ain't shit.
Find some cover. You like?
Just give me a reason.
These ones won't be causing no trouble. We move!
Head up, player!
Put your hands in the air! Pull back! Pull back!
You're going back!
I got rid of these guys! Let's go!
These dudes.
Yo, money, follow me.
Get some cover.
This shit's too easy.
Yo, P, stay close.
I got hit. Send for help.
There be more than FIB cats up in this shit.
You're pathetic!
Drop the fucking weapon!
It's a rough world.
Yo, money, we going down through this sucker.
You wanna start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
Damn you!
Yo, you wanna be careful who you bumping.
Anymore?
Fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
And if your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bit?
Shit change. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see this deal as drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. Money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Lizabetta. Things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. Fucking fences everywhere. I feel like they want me bad. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I've put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar sack. I'll give you shares, NB, later on.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here? I mean, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV, and now some punk's been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man. Yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood. Man, what the fuck is that, man?
Thank you.
goddamn train! You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, you're pure ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you in all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
Turn right.
Do you two know each other? Elizabetha seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Nico. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. But maybe I do a few errands for Elizabetha. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Nico, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but, I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Nico. See you soon.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But, what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay. But I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit. I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. Hey, you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell. This is your home. Let's jet, money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. All right. You heard of Yusef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can get friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near him.
What are you suggesting we do about it?
You gonna go in there and get the mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Yusef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck they people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off,
okay?
Shit, Yusef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit.
Stop the vehicle and pull over.
I left some heat for you in that car, money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get into position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Shit, I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up. That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. If you can't see anything else from up here, you'll see these grenades going off.
Okay. Oh, I just want to get in there and make shit happen.
Again?
There's nowhere to go, motherfucker. You're surrounded. Around.
Ah!
Hey, Jamoke, you're in my sight.
Hold, motherfucker. Next guy is south of your position. Up a few stories in the next building.
This prick is shit out of luck.
You're a pain in the balls, my friend.
You asked for this.
Any last words?
I got you now, you sorry son of a bitch. This ends here.
Stupid immigrants trying to take American jobs.
We got you now, you fucking Polack.
If the union says this site is shut, stop that bitch!
Okay, we got him locked in.
You should run away.
Get at him.
Let's go, friend. Stay down there. A wound. You want me to finish you off?
You got me! I give up!
Look around! Look around!
One more!
I'm going for him!
You ain't bringing in no immigrant scabs. This way's closed. Let this son of a bitch! There's nowhere to go, motherfucker. You're surrounded.
The last guy is to your east. Shit, money. Best watch it. There'll be more than mafia cats turning up.
Thanks for the warning.
He can't escape.
I'll do my best.
Having a good day!
Balls, my friend.
I
off my ass!
See you
in the fucking up this site too bad, you hear?
I told you not to annoy me. I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. You says PA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy.